Packet everyone's attention. We have a tradition here at Charlie Mike's where we honor the service and sacrifice of our fallen brothers on the day they were lost to our great country. Today I have the honor of honoring one, a guy I knew, Riley Stevens, Sergeant First Class. I knew Riley as a medic. Miss his sarcasm. Not really, but Riley was a passionate guy, loved the Army, loved what he did. And today, thank Tracy for letting me stand in and honor him. To read his bio today, we have the distinguished member of the regiment, Sergeant Major retired Hank Luffy.
Sergeant First Class Riley Gene Stevens, Operation Enduring Freedom, Afghanistan. Sergeant First Class Stevens, 39, of Taylor, Texas, died on September 28, 2012, of wounds received from small iron fire in Wardak Province, Afghanistan. He was assigned to Company B, 1st Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina, and was deployed in support of Operation Enduring Freedom. Stevens enlisted as an infantryman in the U.S. Army in 1993, and upon completion of his initial training, he was assigned to 1st Battalion, 327th Infantry Regiment, 101st Airborne Division Air Assault out of Fort Campbell, Kentucky. There he served as a squad automatic weapons gunner, radio teletype operator, and team leader with Company B. His next assignment was with the 1st Battalion, 17th Infantry Regiment out of Fort Wainwright, Alaska, where he served as a scouts section leader. Stevens volunteered for Space Force Assessment Selection Course and would graduate from the Space Forces Qualification Course in March 2005. Upon earning the Special Forces tab, he reported to 1st Battalion, 3rd Special Forces Group Airborne here at Fort Bragg, North Carolina, as a Special Forces Medic, Medical Sergeant. He would serve on 5 separate deployments to Afghanistan with 1st Battalion of the 3rd Special Forces Group. His military education includes U.S. Army Air Assault School, U.S. Army Airborne School, Warriors Leaders Course, Advanced Leaders Course, Senior Leaders Course, Hostage and Negotiation Course, Advanced Cardiac Life Support Course, Survival Evasion Resistance Escape SEER Course, Special Forces Set, Advanced Urban Combat Course, Special Operations Target Interdiction Course, U.S. Army Ranger School, and the Special Forces Qualification Course. Stevens' military awards and decorations include the Bronze Star Medal with V device, with 2 other Bronze Star medals, the Purple Heart, Army Achievement Medal, 4 Army Commendation Medals, and that Achievement Medal was awarded to him 4 times. The National Defense Service Medal, FM Campaign Medal, with 3 Campaign Stars, the Global War on Terrorism Service Medal, Non-Commissioned Officer's Professional Development Ribbon, 2 Army Service Ribbons, Overseas National Service Ribbon, NATO Medal, Air Assault Badge, Basic Parachutes Badge, Expert Infantry Badge, Combat Medical Badge, Combat Infantry Badge, Ranger Tab, and Special Forces Tab. Stevens was posthumously awarded another Bronze Star, Purple Heart, and an Army Meritorious Service Medal. He is survived by his wife, 3 children, and a father.
If you would please raise your glasses to Riley.
To Riley.
If you would remain standing and face the flag, we'll play the Ballad of the Green Beret.
Fighting soldiers from the sky. Fearless men who jump and die. Men who mean just what they say. The brave men of the Green Beret. Silver wings are on their chest. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only 3 in the Green Beret. These are men, America's best. 100 men will test today, but only three win the Green Beret. Back at home, a young wife waits. Her Green Beret has met his fate. He has died for those oppressed, leaving.